god, where the fuck are we going? This mission's actually cool. This is all about war.
This task you have put yourself to, it seems impossible. Only the gods can know that for sure, Bayek. And if I do not reach for the stars, how will I know how close I can get? Notopolis was a wonder once, before the desert overtook it. I mean to show the world, to show the gods, that men can conquer anything if they put their minds to it. Perhaps you have been sent by the gods to help me realize my vision. A strong arm, a keen eye. We could restore this land to glory.
I have my own great work ahead of me.
We shall see if I cannot convince you.
Ha ha! Clear the way!
Not in that pit.
I should not be seen in this area.
Hi. Oh god, he's just like a bitch somehow. Did he fall in the water? No loot. Right.
Hey, what?
Ah, you little shit. Oh, yeah, that was so good. Effect damage is so good in this game.
Sounds like a few bandits are roosting up top.
Oh, he died instantly. Did it pop off of the ground? Oh, I didn't see this.
My thanks to you, Bayek. Before you arrived, I thought my dream was doomed to die. You gave me the strength to hunt down these Reavers.
Who are they?
Blood-fevered followers of Sekhmet, the Lady of Slaughter. They wish nothing more than chaos and ruin.
Are they connected to the Scarab?
No. They think themselves lions, but they are no more than carrion eaters. And now they will feed the scavengers. I will bring this priest back to the city. Meet me at my house. We will dine, and I will tell you what you need to know.
Right, nice.
May Ptah bless you and the Protector saving me, Master Dahaka.
How did you end up here?
I was kidnapped by these blood-crazed raiders. I thought the road from Memphis to Letopolis was safe.
It is now, and I will ensure it stays so. You say you came from Memphis?
Memphis is home to many priests. They do not need me there. But Letopolis is fertile ground, planted by your hard work.
How are things in Memphis?
I must admit, Memphis is under a shadow. The High Priest angered the gods, and is cursed to see the doom of the city. Your messengers reached Memphis, singing of your vision of tomorrow. I have come here to serve the gods.
Once you are rested, we will make a home for you in Letopolis.
Bayek, did you see the sandstorm? Come, father said you'd join us for dinner.
I'm glad you made it safely, Maharet.
Yes, the gods blessed our passage.
We saw vultures and a hyena and so much sand.
Enough sand to fill a lifetime. That is why we need so many to help us with our great work.
And what do you promise them, Tahaka?
A parcel of land with a house to call their own. They must only help reclaim it from the desert.
That is all? Just dig up your house?
It is no simple task. We must all pitch in to honor the gods.
People know his vision is a true one.
It is good to honor your father, Kawa.
To the savior of Lotopolis.
Let us have some honey dates now. And are you all right, Bayer?
Are you unwell? Be against you, Tahaka, and all as you do.
I Senu. Aya, where are you, my love? I'm failing you. Please, don't hate me. Soon, I will walk the outer darkness with the Hidden One, leading me into the Field of Reeds.
We must allow our son to pass into the Field of Reeds.
I will die if I must, protecting Siwa, that which you abandon.
Oh, that's kind of creepy.
Where is our son, Bayek? Where is my Remu? We cannot stand by and let Egypt fall to our enemies. The eagle.
Enough! Good boy!
May the gods smile upon you. Stripped of armor, weapons, and coin. Where to begin? Now, to hurry before the wind erases the tracks.
We've literally lost everything but the blade. Wow. I actually can't
first
believe
my
we lost.
Steel, then the scarab. The gods here are vigilant.
I've got to be really stealthy as well.
Pack up the gear. Yes, remarkable armament. It's packed up in a crate as payment to Sefeitu.
Good. We'll send it to Fort Nikiu in a few days.
How long do you think it will take for him to die?
Days?
He'll lose half. I spent 5 drachma. He would survive for at least 3.
You're on. Wait.
Thank you.
should have stayed in the shadows.
There we go. Oh god, this is even longer. A super long mission. These bodies are still here from earlier. Right. Let's see what's around here.
Die!
Oh god, he's level 19. He's level 19.
So, this is how a dream dies. I could have built something to last an age.
And Gupa could have sung stories of your accomplishments.
There are things I regret. We all labor for higher powers. We are all enthralled to greater forces. There is no escape. But one in the Order of Ancients! This victory will bring you no peace!
It is not peace that I seek. It is not for my soul that I walk this path.
The Order of Ancients will remember me as the bringer of waters and the builder of cities!
Oh, the desert will blow in and scatter the dream of Letopolis like dust. Take care of him. Try to make him understand if you can.
You have brought blood and death to my house.
You are blind. But now you must open your eyes. Your husband was a scarab. He did this. Your father was tortured and scarred by this man, as were so many others.
No!
It is up to you to raise your boy into the light. Out of the blood and shadows of his father's legacy. I'm sorry, my son.